Show me your glory.
One again on a theater.
Show
me
your glory.
Let the people show how they glow.
Show me your glory.
Oh, we won't wear no glow. Up again.
baka mama nwa mama nji ne mma otu onye nwere fati reba na bo
abunda.
I need your glory baba, you need your glory in my life. Oh Lord, show me the glory.
We need your glory, we need your
glory. Abba Father, show me the
glory. We need your glory.
Oh my God, Father, show me the glory.
Oh yeah,
Lord Jesus, I need your glory in my life. Heaven and earth,
oh my God.
Abia omni rugi, abuni memu ma, munga me megi ma.
Chi God who had made it possible for this dream to come to reality, who gave me the inspiration to bring before the children of God. I Need a Miracle in My Life is a wonderful track, wonderful inspiration, divine gifts being given from the Lord. And I want to let you know, as many that are hearing my voice now, there is no situation that is too hard for the Lord to handle. I want to thank God who gave me this great inspiration. I Need a Miracle. I was once a job carrier. I have nothing to do after serving my master for 6 years. I was carrying a job. And one day, the Lord ministered to me when I was carrying a pipe on my shoulder to load on the bus on a motor. God ministered to me with that song. That is the job I was doing. It is wonderful. I thank God. In fact, whatsoever God planned, I call it divine plans of God. For the hand of God is upon my life and upon this music and upon the directors. For they are wonderful. They are wonderful. I bless the name of the Lord upon their life. And I want to thank God. In fact, it was wonderful in the time of this shooting. Heaven was calm when we were preparing for this shooting. It was raining since your day, but we thank God the Lord ceased the rain and everything went perfectly. I was once one day sleeping. After the sleeping, I woke up. I was praying to God, direct me. The Lord opened my eyes to begin to search, and I saw a name, Dover Company. Immediately I said, yes, I believe this is really divine connection. And I went ahead by the message I got concerning the Dover's Company. I thank God everything works so easy. And I'm thanking God for my fans out there. I'm blessing the name of the Lord upon their life. And my prayer to you all is that God that raised me from the dust and made me what I am will also raise you from every situation you are, in Jesus' name.
Miss Cyril Duval, the Miss Griffin director. I would say that the artist is a good singer and also a good songwriter. He's not trying to imitate anybody or copycat any work. So I think he's a good artist. Moreover, this is his first time of doing this kind of thing. And when we were shooting, he was performing well, he was doing very well. So he's good, very, very good. What else? You see, this job is a different job from all the jobs that I have been doing. You know, I had different concepts, inspiration from God. You know, one thing with me is that when a job is given to me, I, as Cyril Dover, may not be able to do anything concerning that particular job. But once I go on my knee, God will always provide and tell me what to do. So that's why if you take a time to watch all my jobs, you know that this one is different from this, this one is different from this. So it's not by my mind, but God's doing. I want we, the directors in Nigeria, to improve. They are trying very well. Other directors are trying and watching their works, and they are doing well, but I want us to improve them all. I want everyone, including myself, I want everyone to improve very well so that our jobs will be more appreciative. Also want to thank my crew members. They are wonderful people. You know, once you have good people around you, you are bound to do very well. So there are good people around me, and they are cheering me up, contributing immensely to what I do. So I thank God for them. Yeah.
Hello guys, I am Emeka Odum. By the special grace of God, the production manager of Dover Films. I can say that this job is just a job like there's a job we did some time ago. That was this kind God. When I heard the music, the audio in the market, I liked the song and I bought it. I said to myself, how? The director who's going to handle this job should be very, very careful because this is a hit. And then, as God will have it, eventually the job was given to us in the company to do. And I can tell you, my director did a wonderful job handling that job. This is just like that job now. When I heard this job for the first time in the market, I said, this is something. I bought it and I started playing it. And as God will have it again, the job was brought to us by a young man. And we've done our best. The rest is left for you people to rate. Depends on how you rate it. The only thing there is that we've tried our best. That's all.
No, can't be.
Oh yes, Jesus Christ come came. Obara chineke dindo. Ugon kende so. Ade bere wendo. Onye mwe na madu na nolu ya. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ Bunkem, Abuma David, Abatola de Moi, Odewano Bifufe, Kotumi, Anubora Kunituano, Nkitimana Wajamo, Jesus Christ Bunkem, Oye Bilimiro, Ratensho, No Shaki, Oyoga Bobata, Nishan, and Share you, Sebura no Kuhapo, do you
call him in the east? I'm so good. Calling me in the west. I'm so good. Calling me in the south. I'm so good. Calling me in the north. I'm so good. If I go to Cairo, to Mutine, me male. If I reach me gigi. The beginning, ebi kibuchim, achoko, odogu kariro dogu lam. Everybody action, everybody action, everybody action, everybody action.
Bueno,